Psalm 9, a psalm of David. I'll praise thee, O Yahweh, with my whole heart. I will show forth all thy marvelous works. I will be glad and rejoice in thee. I will sing praise to thy name, O thou Most High. When my enemies are turned back, they shall fall and perish. At thy presence, for thou hast maintained my right and my cause. Thou settest to in the throne, judging right. Thou hast rebuked the heathen. Thou hast destroyed the wicked. Thou hast put out their name forever and ever. O thou enemy, destructions are come to a perpetual end. And thou hast destroyed cities. The memorial is perished with them, but Yahweh shall endure forever. He hath prepared his throne for judgment, and he shall judge the world in righteousness. He shall minister judgment to the people in uprightness. Elohim also will be a refuge for the oppressed, a refuge in times of trouble, and they that know thy name will put their trust in thee. For thou, Elohim, hast not forsaken them that seek thee. Sing praises to El, which dwelleth in Zion. Declare among the people his doings. When he maketh inquisition for blood, he remembereth them. He forgetteth not the cry of the humble. Have mercy upon me, O Elohim. Consider my trouble, which I suffer of them that hate me. Thou that liftest me up from the gates of death, that I may show forth all thy praise. In the gates of the daughter of Zion, I will rejoice in thy salvation. The heathen are sunk down in the pit that they made. In the net which they hid is their own foot forsaken. Yahweh is known by the judgment which he executed. The wicked is snared in the work of his own hands. Higedon, Selah. The wicked shall return into hell, and all the nations that forget Elohim. For the knee shall not always be forgotten. The expectation of the poor shall not perish forever. Arise, O Yahweh. Let not man prevail. let the heathen be judged in thy sight. Put them in fear, O Elohim, that the nations may know themselves to be but men. Selah.